think they are getting some responses off the ghost box, but unless you have a bit of experience with that ghost box, it's hard to, people don't realise what it's what they're supposed to be listening for or whatever. But hopefully on the audio, we've got some going, we'll pick something up. But also on the monitor here, I don't know if you can see that very clearly, but we have got them, like a nice clear shot of them. Here we'll be talking to the live stream guys, and here will be where we're actually sending the signals from, and there it'll be a shot very similar to that.
In the window.
Right.
Pull the seat, I said, if I pull your seat up, like we'd be happy, so it went up to two. So I said, I'll put the little light and you can come and light it up if you have to me. Pull it down, and then I asked it a couple of questions, asked it a couple of times. Stayed on three for about 2-3 minutes, stayed on three lights, and then as soon as we mentioned talking to the box, it went again. And then as soon as I brought the camera to try and get a picture of it, went. So it's obviously.
Wow. Okay, that's fantastic, because that is exactly the behaviour we got the first time we were here.
Yeah.
Definitely their experiences are very, very similar to ours, and even the behaviour of the K2 meters. Standing right here, next to the sink, just about to make another brew. Incidentally, I've made 2 brews now, I just wanted to note that. So I started looking at letting this thing out here, this plug, and I looked up, like towards this way, and through that gap there I saw a white figure go straight past. I say a figure, but it could have been a mist, but it looked like a person size. It moved at incredible rate of knots.
What happened was, when I said, after we like found out a little bit, stopped talking to us for a little bit, and I said, shall we go and tell John? I'm going to tell him what we found. I went to two again. I said, you don't want us to leave, do you? And it like obviously was like saying what to say was, and it like started like reacting again.
Just went from like three to four.
That coincides with what I've just seen.
It's
amazing.
It'd be really weird if when you got that reaction, as in like it had gone, that he saw at the same time.
And travelling in the right direction for away from you. John, you're like bloody E.T.
That's
good, isn't it?
It is, very good.
What have you got there?
It's a little camera, it reverses shot as well, like, so you can look at your own ugly face as well.
Ooh.
Bom,
bom.
Yeah. Well, we're far, far away. I'm looking forward to going through the footage of this.